the audiences in Germany. We've been in Germany for 2 weeks now, and I'm quite concerned that they can't enjoy themselves. I'm not sure whether it's the way that you've been brought up to be very disciplined and reserved. Can't enjoy yourself, which that concerns me. Remember where your heart is and your brain. And enjoy yourself. Smile and laugh. And go. And you don't have to look all the time. Can't always look like me, be cool and be nothing, because it's really not that hard to have a good time.
We'll be right back. bit. We just got finished dubbing in. Music.
last track was. Wow! That's what's so good about doing this program is I get to play these things over for you folks. Okay, we're going to take just a tiny bit of time for a commercial announcement, and we'll be right back with some more of our post-election dance party funky, funky Germany. See you in a minute.
Sounding jazzier all the time, isn't it? But how about the beat? Was there a real strong foot stomping pulse? I don't think so. Many people think we can't really have jazz unless we have a strong beat. Think of the clock ticking. Why, even when we sleep, there is rhythm. Your heartbeat and your blood, which is... But what does all this have to do with music, and especially with jazz anyway? Music and jazz are part of life, and they too have rhythm. Beat, which seems to be... For instance, think of the rhythm of the yearly cycle of the seasons. You've seen the fall leaves turn gorgeous colors and drop to the ground. Then comes the warmth of spring, releasing a new world of growth, struggles, and finally attains the maturity and summer splendor. But all of you are improvising all the time in one way or another. Have you ever been asked to give a talk to your class? And as you talked, you glanced at your notebook, which gave you ideas, and from those ideas you made up ways to express them. I think we are now ready to... I don't think so.